Ambulance! Paramedics! I can't breathe, sir.
She was begging for help. By the next day, Diamond Ross would be dead. She died from an overdose while in Dallas police custody. Now, we've been trying to get DPD to release this video for months.
And tonight we have new video from the case. Here's Rebecca Lopez.
To watch that, it was hurtful.
Diamond Ross's family says she was treated less than human as she was dying in Dallas police custody. Body camera videos show Ross begging for help. In August 2018, police were initially called to a domestic disturbance. When they arrived, Ross fought with police and was high on PCP, but then went into medical distress.
I can't breathe, sir.
The Dallas Fire Department treated her at the scene, and despite being almost unresponsive, they told DPD it was okay to take her to jail. She was arrested for having outstanding warrants. Now watch this video obtained by WFAA as officers arrive. They take Ross out of the squad car and leave her on the pavement. They then picked her up and carried her into the detention center. She's then dragged into a holding cell.
Nobody should be treated like that. Nobody.
Ross is put into a wheelchair and officers walk off.
You see the way they just plopped her down in that chair? That's disrespectful.
12 minutes into the tape, paramedics finally arrive to help. Ross is taken to Baylor, where she dies the next day of an accidental overdose.
I was crushed. My heart was crushed.
The officers involved knew there was something wrong. Watch this video obtained by WFAA. Senior Corporal Larry Moody tells supervisors he thought Ross might have been dead when they arrived. Dallas police claim they released the videos to be transparent, but they were forced to release them by state law after we filed multiple open records requests since July. The Dallas Police Command staff has known the videos existed for months. In Dallas, I'm Rebecca Lopez.
Disturbing to watch. The Dallas District Attorney's Office reviewed the videos and the case, but decided not to pursue charges against the officers because Ross's death was ruled an accident.